In 1891, Gauguin, frustrated by lack of recognition at home and financially destitute, sailed to the tropics to escape European civilization and everything that is artificial and conventional. In 1897, he moved to Tahiti and then lived the rest of his life in the Marquesas Islands, returning to France only once. In Polynesia, he sided with the native peoples, clashing often with the colonial authorities and with the Catholic Church. In 1903, he was sentenced to 3 months in prison and charged a fine. At that time, he was being supported by the art dealer Ambroise Vollard. He died before he could start the prison sentence. His body had been weakened by alcohol and a dissipated life. He was 54 years old. Gauguin wrote, "Painting is the most beautiful of all arts. In it, all sensations are condensed. Contemplating it, everyone can create a story at the will of his imagination and, with a single glance, have his soul invaded by the most profound recollections. No effort of memory. Everything is summed up in one instant."